Lane one, swimming unattached for the Claremont Club, Sonia Wang. Lane two, swimming unattached, Stanford, Maya Dorado. Lane three, representing Rattler Swim Club, Andrea Krupp. Lane four, swimming unattached, USC, Stina Gardell. Lane five, swimming unattached, California, Caitlin Leverins. Lane six, swimming unattached, Nova Ella Easton. Lane seven, swimming unattached, Golden West, Megan Rakin. And in lane eight, representing Sandpipers of Nevada, Katie Miller. This is your A final 400 individual medley. So it's Stina Gardell, unattached USC, with the quickest time into the A final at 442.93. And we've got some ladies doubling out of the 200 breaststroke coming into this A final. Great test of their training and background coming into the meet. This is the kind of work you got to do at this time of year as you get ready for the championship season. And for those folks going to Olympic trials, always great to test your toughness as you move that direction. Stina Gardell, unattached, breaking out to the early lead. Stina Gardell turning it 103.31, followed by Leverins at 104.38. You would expect Caitlin Leverins to be there to challenge. Stina Gardell still in control, 139.8. Breaking away a bit from Caitlin Leverins, 142.3. Running third is Sonia Wang at 142.6 out of lane one. So Stina Gardell, with some real purpose on this first half of her race, has broken away from the field. 2:15.36. Leverins 2:19.2. Wang at 2:19.7. Now the strength of Leverins' IM is right here. We'll see if she can run down the leader. Gardell turns at 2:54.9. Leverins still well back at 2:59.12. Wang is hanging tough in lane one at 302.45, but the field has closed down on her. Stina Gardell has been very tough through the first 300 meters, 335.5. Leverins, 339.4. Into third is Andrea Kropp of Rattler at 344.30. Stina Gardell, unattached out of USC, with a very nice swim tonight to win the 400 IM. Her time, 440.16. That time by Gardell, very nice time, just a shade out of the top 20 rankings in the world. Second is Leverins at 445.49. Third is Kropp at 450.60. Ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation for a dominating effort, your champion, Stina Gardell, in lane four. Great job.